Okay, we're back in the car again, and now we're heading up Park Lane, which will take us up to our house. It's a very nice area of Mosley, which is a section of Congleton. And as you can see, there are plenty of places to be rented and to be bought. Most of the homes are behind these beautiful hedges and big walls that you see, and you really can't see a lot of them because of that, but they're very beautiful homes for sure. Lots of BMWs, Jaguars, Mercedes, and of course our little Betty.
Nothing wrong with our Betty.
Nothing wrong with our Betty is right. She's wonderful.
Over there's the speed little camera.
Car. Oh yes, that little yellow thing on the pole.
The sucker that caught me last October.
Uh-oh. But the speed limit's only 30, so it's easy to get caught.
And the beauty of it was you do a speed awareness course and you don't get any points on your license.
Sounds good. And then you don't forget not to let that happen again.
It's a good lesson, and the speed awareness course was a good refresher. I think everybody should be made to do that.
Right. And on the left is Congleton Railway Station.
Yeah.
And on the right is
Queenshead.
Queenshead Pub, and then the Railway Pub.
Yeah.
And now we're in a little section called Hightown, where we have a little group of stores, including a chippy, a bakery,
a
curtain
Chinese
shop, great Chinese pharmacy, a post office, a pet food store, and a place called Bargain Booze, which is coming up now, and you can buy whatever kind of drink you want to in there.
Yep.
And newspapers.
Magazines.
Yep. And we're almost to Henshaw
Hall Estate,
which will be on our left. And as you can see, there are many more beautiful homes through here that are behind hedges and whatnot. And here we go into Henshaw Hall Drive.
Henshaw Hall was built in the 19th century and was demolished in 1975.
Sadly.
We've
seen some lovely pictures of it. And it must have been a wonderful place in its time. Mm-hmm. The people that we actually rent from bought this whole shebang and built all these houses.
Very
and
nice people.
Down here is the canal. And yes, they actually do run canal boats on there. And we're getting closer to home. We're going down Worsley Drive.
A friend of mine who owns a garden in Wholesalers lives there.
Very nice house. And as we come around the corner, we are going to turn into Bridgewater Close, which is where our humble little abode is. Mm-hmm. And as you can see, these would actually be considered semi-detached. And then we're in a little terrace.
We're
in number 19, which is right here. Number 19, Bridgewater Close. Ta-da! Welcome home. Hope you enjoyed the trip. And
we miss you.
We miss you all very much.
Never a day goes by when we don't think of people who we've considered friends in Western Massachusetts.
That's right.
I even put my UMass sweatshirt on and my Fitzwillie's t-shirt especially.
That's right. Is our neighbor's house? And here's our other neighbor's house.
He's not busy.
Huh? Oh, he is. She's working hard. Okay, kids, we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.